Hello everybody, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're in the 579 Next Gen Peterbilt. We're back in Nebraska. We got a load of grain. We're taking it to Kansas City. 41,347 pounds. About 200 miles, 4.5 hours is what it says. See how long it takes. Here's what the outside looks like. Quick view over here. Where the hell that car came from, but good thing I seen him. There's supposed to be stoplights here. Oh gosh, I have no clue. Same way with the speed. Keep left, all screwed up. I thought it was some of the map mods. So I took some out. Well, I took them all out. Put them in one by one and it still fucking did it. So I don't know what the deal is with it. I tried to figure out which one it was. Like, take one out, test the game. Take another one out, test. And I came up with nothing. Something we'll have to work around, I guess. Anyways, it's just in this part of Nebraska, so the rest of it works fine. No big deal. We are off. This truck's a lot like the Kenworth Next Gen 660. Dash is a little different. Same mirrors. You have digital mirrors if you want digital mirrors. This one does have a little more customization to it. There's a lot of chrome parts. I thought we'd just go black and red. Put the chrome rims on there, the black rims, the shadow rims didn't look right, and painted solid red. I just couldn't find a pattern that looked good to me, so we just went with the standard chromes. See, that speed limit's fixed. Is that part of Nebraska screwed? Jeep. Whoa, dude, no servo this way like that. What the hell? I've used this track before, but the version that I used was like still in the beta version. Wasn't very good, but this thing turned out alright. Mode double. I'd turn the traffic down just a little bit to make the game run better when we're in the cities. Like, I might turn it up just a little bit. Almost to Kansas City, Kansas. But it depends on which side you're on. Kansas City, Kansas, Kansas City, Missouri. Of the train.
Go straight on and then keep left. Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
Already ahead of you.
Finally, we are here.
I'm so damn excited about it. Unload that bitch. Alright, let's see if we get us another load. Kansas City. Kansas City, Missouri. Kansas City, Kansas. Let's go to Springfield. 12. Well, that's double the amount. Doesn't weigh as much either. Time basically the same. No brainer then. We're taking this one. More money.
Time to hit the road.
Alright. Fire this thing up. Let's get out of here. After we pick break off.
Make a U-turn when possible.
And 198 miles. 3.5 hours.
Ready to turn left. Turn left.
Left turns.
Turn right.
Only added that sound fix mod back in. It really does make sounds make the game sound better.
Straight on.
I'm sorry, but I'd never be good engineer. I couldn't come up with the fucking these overpass things. I'd get all confused. People would be driving around in circles. We got going on up here. I'll just take Strigglitch. I thought it was a cop car. It's 6:04 p.m. Current time is 3:12. Cool ads, man, you gotta love them. Surprised they haven't figured out a way to put an ad on a toilet yet. Been there trying to take a shit and then be trying to sell your food.
And then exit right.
Get some Rocky Road ice creams. Hell of a little hill. 4.2 miles a gallon.
Go straight on.
Hold this gear, we'll have to downshift. Yeah, it's much kind of like Missouri. Needs more hills than it, though.
Go straight on.
Didn't give you no warning or nothing about that stoplight. Thank you. I think I had that automatic headlight turned on. The Springfield. Running quite a few map mods, so that'll probably happen sometimes.
Turn left.
Corrosive. 1789. Class 8. Leaving Springfield.
Go straight on. Get ready to turn left.
Which one is it? Eddie's? Or is it? Yeah, it's Eddie's. Good thing I looked because we almost went to Wahlberg.
Turn left.
Dude's always cleaning that damn window. Always. 200 miles right on the dot. 4 hours, 43 minutes, 51.5 gallons of fuel, $12,562 earned. Alright, guys, we're going to end it on that one. I hope you enjoyed the video nonetheless. And until next time, don't forget to
like. Subscribe. Share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.